got it going on, baby. Just want to tell you that no one freaks me the way you do. You really got me going on now. But I was just checking it out last night, you know. I was on the phone talking. Kind of thinking, hey, what's up, you know. Because, you know, we ever go like, you know. You know?
Yeah. I want to say good morning to our Wanda, Shayna, and Little Man.
Okay. Hey, where'd you go this week, club-wise?
The Akron Double Time on Wednesday.
Yeah.
And the reason why last night.
How was the crowd last night?
It was a nice crowd last night. We had a good time last night. A lot of giveaways last night for the people, and they really liked it.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay.
They pay you?
No. Yeah, no mind. No attention.
Okay. So you just do this because you're a club hopper.
Yeah, I'm a club hopper.
So you hop clubs, huh?
Hopper. Ralph Hopper.
Ralph
I'm
Hopper.
Oriental.
You're Oriental?
Yeah.
Hopper's the Oriental name?
No.
Like Grasshopper.
Yeah. You know? Yeah. Ralph Hopper.
Okay. You're a geek.
Hey, question.
Yeah.
What do football players do during commercials?
They take a commercial. You know, they just stand around. You know, I'm thinking, what are they doing down there? You know, I went to a game. Remember that time we went to the game and
yeah.
I almost died? I caught some kind of cold or something?
Yeah.
I think, what the hell are they just standing around? It must be a commercial. They just stand around. Not talking or doing anything. I'm thinking, what the hell is going on?
And it was freezing that
man,
day.
It was freezing. It was so cold that my bones are like saying, damn, what the hell are you waiting for? Get out of here. Damn, man, Cleveland got a score. This way gets me. You go to the stadium to freeze your, And then you take a television. You can see it closer.
Yeah. Why not stay at home where it's warm?
You know, you take a radio so you can hear the announcer on the radio call the play-by-play. Because at the game, at the basketball game, at the football games, they do this. Jim Brown! Yeah, I know it's Jim Brown. Blackie Rocker! What happened?
And there's no instant replay.
You know, Gibbs Kennedy was a hell of a play-by-play caller. Man.
Oh, yeah.
Rocker's rock to the left, sight back. You know, hey, yeah, y'all want to hear that? Y'all want to hear that? So you take the television, you're sitting there freezing your butt, watching the television. You're going to watch television at all.
Oh, yeah.
And then the commercial comes on. They're all just standing around like zombies. What's the matter? The spot's on. Spot's on running. Yeah, this is day 9 or 10 of the baseball strike, right?
Nine.
Day 9? Oh, man. You know, what a lot of us fail to realize is the people that really suffer is like a lot of the businesses. Because, you know, when you get a, like, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, the 5, 4, bam, black, you get, like, thousands of people out, they spend money. You know, they go to the bars and spend money, they, you know, window shop,
mm-hmm.
You know, they drink, they buy food, you know. So a lot of bars are suffering, a lot of restaurants are suffering.
Right.
You know.
No sports.
You know. And then, like, what do you guys do? What did you ordinarily do if you were playing basketball, or you were watching a game or baseball, if you were ordinarily playing baseball? Now you're not. So what do you do? There's going to be a lot of children, you know, 9 months from now, there'll be a lot of kids cropping up. Well, we can still play ball.
Yeah.
It's 11:38 at 93 FM.
WZAK.
So the other day...
Raptor riders must be at least 54 inches tall.
Challenge Raptor, or any of the 11 world-class roller coasters, at the only place on Earth that gives you real thrills, Cedar Point.
Sometimes you have to visit Toledo to realize how good you have it here in Cleveland. We're the best. WZAK.
Baby, baby.
back of your bra.
You are listening to the sound of WNE Taxi. Rap Short.
All I wanna do is on my zone, 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 and a boom, boom. All I wanna do is on my zone, 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 and a boom, boom.
Rap Short.
All I wanna do is on my zone, 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 and a boom, boom. All I wanna do is on my zone, 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 and a boom, boom.
This is WZAK.
One lift for me nine. Two suit to kill them, say me don't care. I tried to kill but it don't get me nowhere. I just put on me gun in a baby suitcase. Pick up me fist, the both of them face. Pick, skip, one of my head trick. Boom, bang, and at once had no liquor. Now to show once again, we distinguish real bad boys them. And if you are bad boy, not that I can.
You know.
Yeah, he has a lot of fun doing this song, doesn't he?
He does have a lot of fun, Mad Lion.
Yeah.
Or wasn't he like the Mad Giraffe?
Or the Mad Monkey.
I think that would have been better.
Yeah.
The Mad Elephant. The Mad Parakeet. The Mad Squirrel.
The Mad Pigeon.
You don't want to get no pigeon, man.
Let me know, everyone know, me and around, been about to come, 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 little girl, come and give me some. Yeah, man, me and around, we're the Mad Geeks.
What is a geek?
Yeah.
You know what a geek is? It's a football player doing a commercial. No, just joking. It's a basketball player trying to get in touch with a football player while a commercial is playing.
Right.
The Mad Geeks. How about the Mad Guppy?
Oh, man. Yeah.
Why did you leave me? Why did you take it easy? Repetition has become. Repetition has become popular. And the echo.
Yeah.
Special effects. Graphics. 90s. We're here. We're here.
Oh, man.
4 minutes before noon, Saturday, the 20th of August at 93 FM.
WZAK.
Hey, man, you slam yet? I'm going to slam.
Is it carbonated?
No.
Well, if it's not carbonated, we don't have it.
Oh.
Pick up your favorite Very Fine flavor at Revco and taste how very fine it can be.
It was a long time ago.
Okay.
When I first met her.
Mm-hmm.
Did you just cough? Back in 1913. Now, you know, that's a lie. You know, in 1913, I wasn't even around. I was a square. I was a geek. You know, I'm coming clean. I think I'm going to join Geek Anonymous. That's right. Why don't you join with me? You
know, okay.
So we can have the buddy-buddy plan.
All right.
You know what a buddy is?
Yeah.
A buddy is a geek. Hey, look, you got a question, man.
Uh-huh.
What do football players do when the commercial is playing? Stand around like buddies, right?
Every time I look.
93 FM.
WZAK.
Honey. The things you do. What you say to me? Tell me.
Do you want me, baby?
Can you get with it? Can you get with it?
Ready, baby. Oh, you ready for me?
I've even gone to the College of Hard Knocks. Love comes. Can you get with it?
Let me take off all your clothes.
Let me take all off all your clothes, huh? You gonna let me do that? Can you get with it?
Oh, there goes that wine.
And women like that.
Yeah.
Is that what you do, Ralph? Hey, listen, I got something to tell you. You see what I'm saying? This is for Rochelle and decides to dance with you. Usher, show me my seat. that's effective.
Yeah.
That means something. You know, you take a girl out to dinner. Hey, where are we going? Okay. Giovanni's or something. Is that a clothing place or is that a food place? Sounds like a nice Italian restaurant. Okay, Giovanni's. All right, you go there. You know, you're in your Benz. And you get back to the house. Okay. I'd run if I was her. Look out! It's the maniac! Oh, yeah.
But that means something.
That means something. That means I must have you right now. What are you waiting for? What would you do, Kim? Did you bring the wine?
Yes. I would give you anything you wanted. I would give you anything you wanted.
See,
anything.
Fellas? These singers are on to something. All we have to do is stop talking and stop. So you're at Big Lots having big fun?
Yes, I am.
Yeah!
I'm having big fun. Big Lots, the closeout store, is having a blowout anniversary sale with special savings designed just for you. Stop by today and check out Big Lots' back-to-school Super Saver Sale. Insulated lunch kits are on sale today for $2.99. Backpacks by Jordache in assorted fashionable styles, just $4.99. And a 28-count bonus pack of pencils, just 80 cents. Not $2, just 80 cents. You can't beat it. Come on by. Big Lots is located at...